If you're one of the millions attached to their favorite electronic devices like your cell phone, tablet, or laptop, you should know the dangers of their overuse. All these electronic gadgets emit electromagnetic radiation that can harm your health in many ways. Electromagnetic radiation emitted by these gadgets emit waveforms alien to the body and causing stress. This leads to lowering of immunity and increases vulnerability to disease. Short-term effects of radiation are frequent headaches, nausea, and hearing loss. Prolonged exposure can also have harmful reproductive effects. In men, it can lower the sperm count. In women, it poses a risk to fertility and the development of the fetus. Brain tumors and cancer have also been reported in very extreme cases. Children are affected more by exposure to electromagnetic radiation as the thickness of their skulls is smaller, so parents must monitor the time of use of these gadgets. In fact, upon a closer look, one can see many striking similarities between the dangers of cell phone use and that of cigarettes. The World Health Organization has conducted many studies classifying cell phone radiation as possibly carcinogenic. Everyone knows smoking cigarettes is bad for them, but it's time for better awareness and education on preventative measures when it comes to radiation from our electronic devices. You may be aware of the harmful effects of electromagnetic radiation from cell phones and other wireless devices. The good news is, a few simple practices can help you use your favorite devices safely. First, distance is key. Keep your cell phone as far away from your body as possible. Do you know that some major smartphone manufacturers have mentioned this in their device manuals? They recommend keeping the device at least 15 to 25 millimeters away at all times. They also specify a maximum recommended talk time of 6 minutes per hour. Unfortunately, the general public isn't aware of these facts. We tested the effects of radiation and recommend that your devices should be kept at least 1.5 feet away when you are not using them. For men, avoid keeping your cell phone in your trouser and shirt pockets. Whenever possible, text instead of making voice calls. When making a voice call, use a hands-free wired headset. Remember, don't use a Bluetooth headset as it's just as bad as placing a cell phone directly on your ear. If you are a parent and are giving a device to your child to play games or do their homework, remember to switch off the Wi-Fi. If for some reason you can't implement these suggestions, just fix an iPhone and other devices. The EnviroChip can help put an end to the damage caused by electromagnetic radiation. Thank you for your interest in EnviroChip. EnviroChip works by changing the harmful nature of electromagnetic radiation emanating from cell phones, tablets, computers, Wi-Fi routers, and other electronic devices, making them completely safe for use. We are going to show you how to fix EnviroChip to your various devices and start using them without worrying about getting affected by radiation. For cell phones and tablets, fix the EnviroChip to the back of the device at the center or just above the center. On laptops, place the bigger EnviroChip at the center of the top cover and two smaller EnviroChips at the center of the two edges on the base. EnviroChip for Wi-Fi routers can be placed on top of the unit, and for desktop computers, fix the EnviroChip behind your monitor and on top of the CPU.